We learn today of the death of a mathematics genius who mailed terror across the country for nearly 20 years. Ted Kaczynski, known as the Unabomber, was found unresponsive this morning in his North Carolina prison cell. He was serving life behind bars for a series of bombings, explosives he both shipped or delivered. They killed three people and injured dozens of others. A marathon manhunt ended with his arrest at a Montana shack in 1996. Ted Kaczynski was 81 years old.